in view of what was announced in London yesterday. I would like to inform you that I will call a European Council on Saturday, the 29th of April, to adopt the guidelines for the Brexit talks. I personally wish the UK hadn't chosen to leave the EU, but the majority of British voters decided otherwise. Therefore, we must do everything we can to make the process of divorce the least painful for the EU. Our main priority for the negotiations must be to create as much certainty and clarity as possible for all citizens, companies, and member states that will be negatively affected by Brexit, as well as our important partners and friends around the world, like Japan.